in reporting verb, that comma and inverted commas, and in noun pronouns also. So now I will tell you, or I will teach you, that there are changes in the time and space also. If you are talking about today in direct speech, then what will be the, that today will change in indirect speech. So see, first is here. That here will change by there. If I am talking that she will say, my book is here. But if that is, you have to change that in indirect speech, then it will be Sheetal said that her book is there. So here will change by there. Then this will change by that. These will change by those. Now will change by them. Today will become that day. Tonight will become that night. Tomorrow, the next day. Yesterday, the previous day. Last night, the night before, or the previous night. You can use over of them. Next week, or month, or year. If you are talking about next week, or next month, or next year, then it will be the following week, the following month, the following year. Month, then ago will become before. This will become that. So these are the changes you have to use by changing the direct speech into indirect speech. This is about the time. About what time you are talking. Now let's see, there are changes in tense also. See, if your direct speech is in simple present tense, for example, Meena said, I am tired. This is your simple present tense, and you have to do that in past tense. So simple present tense will change by simple past tense in indirect speech. So Meena said, that is as it is, you have to write. Then instead of that comma and inverted comma, you have to use that. Meena said that. Then again, I means she, and am is here present tense. You have to do that by past tense. Then am will become was. She was tired. So important rule in or there are some changes in tense also by changing the direct speech into indirect speech. So simple present tense will change by simple past tense. Second, present continuous. Present continuous will change into past continuous. Basically, you have to do the things, changing that in past tense only. Present, all the present things will become past. See the present continuous example. Meera said, my sister is writing a letter. Continuous means what? In verb, you have to use ing. Meera said, my sister is writing a letter. Then it will be past. You should do that in past continuous. Then Meera said will remain as it is. Then you have to add that. Meera said that. And my means she is a girl. That is why you have to use her sister. Is will become was. Her sister was writing a letter. So writing means continuous. So you have to write that as it is. You just need to change the tense. At present tense, present continuous will become past continuous. Is writing will become was writing. Now present perfect, and it should be changed into past perfect. So see, in present perfect you can see Rohan said eaten in present perfect. Roman said, I have eaten breakfast. Then, changing that in your indirect speech, you have to do. Roman said that he, see, have will become had. See, in present perfect, Roman is a have, and in past perfect, it will become past. What is the past tense of have? Had. Roman said that he had eaten breakfast. So there is small changes only, but it is just very important changes. So you have to keep it in mind. You just set this rule in your mind. Then only you will get that direct and indirect speech is very easy. Now present perfect continuous. Present perfect continuous means have an ing also, or has an ing. See, Rohan said, my friend has been eating breakfast for the past hour. So, seeing this sentence, you can see my friend has been eating is here present perfect continuous. Then you have to do that in past perfect continuous. Then your sentence will be, your answer will be, Roman said that he is, because he is a boy, his friend had been eating. See, you have to only change this. Has will be to had been eating breakfast for the past hour. Now, simple past will change by simple past or past perfect. So, simple past, your simple past sentence is, Ritika said, the baby burned his finger. Burned his finger. So, you have to do that. There are two changes. There are possibility of two changes. First is simple past. You can do that by simple past only. Or, you can change that in past perfect. So, in simple past, it will remain same. Ritika said that the baby burned his finger. See, there are changes in tense and also changes in indirect speech. So, keep it in mind. Like I said, and after that, you have to use that and the baby burned his finger. And when you are doing that in past perfect, Ritika said that the baby had gone his finger. So, it will become had because there is perfect tense. No, in perfect tense, I have told you, you have to use have, has, had. Now, past continuous will become past perfect continuous. Means past continuous means was an ing verb. So, it should be past perfect. It should be had, and continuous is ing verb. So see the example. Rohan said, I was eating breakfast. So in past continuous, it should be eating is ing. It will change by past perfect continuous. Means the answer will be, Rohan said that he had been. You have to use had been. He had been continuous because you have to use ing. Had been eating breakfast. Understood? So this was about tense and main important rule. Past perfect, if your direct speech is in past perfect tense, then there is no any changes in indirect speech. Means your direct speech will change by indirect speech, but there is no change in tense. Like that, past perfect continuous. In past perfect continuous also same rule is applicable. There is no change in tense. Understood? Now, for the future tenses, only the auxiliaries will and shall change. The rest of the verb phrase remain the same. So, if you are using this in your direct speech, the sentence is in future tense, it may then it will be will and shall. It will be will and shall verb in your sentence. Then it will change only that, but not Then, see, sentences that have the modal auxiliaries can, may, will, and shall in the direct speech. The modal changes to the past and in the indirect speech. Like that only we have to change that modal auxiliaries can, may, will, shall by past of that. So, what is the past tense of can? It will be could. What is the past tense of may? It will be might. Will become full. Shall become should. So you have to just change that modal auxiliary only. You have to do that in past tense and baki remaining sentence remain same. So see the example. Mohit said, I can carry these books. So when you are doing that in indirect speech, it will be Mohit said that he, because he is a boy, he can be changed by could. He could carry. This will become those. See in this. This will become those. So you have to do the by heart these rules to set direct and indirect speech in your mind. So important these rules you have to follow. So Mohit said that he could carry those books. So can will become could. You have to use the past tense of the modal auxiliary. So here is your modal auxiliary is can. So it will become could. Now for the other models such as must and might, the